How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. Hurry, Jody. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly ready.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Awesome. It's gonna rain this weekend.
Here we are.
I suppose that's true.
That's been really cold.
No, it hasn't.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card.
It's in the other room, Aiden. Show me the card. Aiden, go into the other room and show me the card.
Next card. Next card. Subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brainwave. 5 hertz. The ambient temperature has dropped 10 degrees. I'm detecting a resonant magnetic signal in excess of 20 tesla. Oh, you feel that?
The temperature's down. He's here.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm fine.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. I think you can make them fall over. Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
The door's locked!
Kathleen,
it's not
locked. It's probably
get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
It's over.
It will never be over.
Start again.
Reason. At least that's what I heard. Looks like Nicole's coming back. You
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID?
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Go around the other side!
Oh, fuck!
damn thing!
See anything?
Nothing but rock. Man, she'd never be able to make it up there.
Shit! We must have missed her. Travis! Bring back those goddamn dogs!
For it, Aiden.
God damn rain. Look like it's ever gonna rain.
Motorbike. Just what I need.
Tango. We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.
Position. tell them to leave me the fuck alone? Because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message. Back.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
I don't think I'm gonna make it. Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity.
Hey.
Judy? You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too.
Janae.
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody.
His name is Aiden, and he's always with me.
What did you do to that boy?
Susan, this is going to start with either crazy or dead.
Please don't leave me here.
You're a monster! You hear me? A monster!
Concentrate, Jody.
Some things that I'm not proud of. You lied to me. You used me to do your dirty work. Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone.